Roger, come on.
Well, we done slid out of that super rickshaw over here, and we're moving along westbound 410 outside of San Antonio. Tell me about them trucks y'all got there.
Well, here in the middle lane, you got a 2014, the glider, 389. It's got the 550 cat. You got an 18 speed, got a 355 rears in the back, 290 wheelbase. Pretty much about this big baby right here in the middle lane. We got my partner over here in the right lane. That's a 2015. It's got a Detroit series in it. It's got a 13 speed, 355 rears in it as well. Out to 300. That's how we do it down here in San Antonio. Come on.
Then four. I was told those were Fitzgerald glider kits. Is that true?
Sir, both of them are, sir. Yeah, we got both of them glider kits right here. Come on.
How do they do for you?
Tell you what, man, it's a smooth Cadillac. It's a good ride, and I couldn't complain about it. I love it. It does a job. You're nice and comfortable. You don't get tired. You get home. Hell, you still able to do things. You ain't all beat up in the back, and you ain't tired, you ain't frustrated, but yeah, we doing pretty good, I'll tell you that.
10-4. All right, so who am I talking to in that middle lane there?
You'd be talking to Johnny out of San Antonio. It's a Rolling Stone there, come on.
10-4. What do you guys do with them trucks there?
Here in Texas, here in San Antonio, we basically stay here in San Antonio and try to haul one piece of the earth at one time. And yeah, that's all we do. We stay local here, running dirt, rock, whatever you need, you know. Gas stations are going up. We hauling in, we hauling out, and farming complexes, yeah, they're going up, coming down. We just ready to haul anything you got. We're ready to haul it. Now that's all we do is whatever you got, we haul it. They come out.
10-4. How long has the company been around for?
He's been around. Henry's been around for. Oh man, he's been around for about 15 years. And yeah, he's over on my right lane. He's the owner of the trucking company, and he's been doing it pretty good. And here we are, man. He's got this nice equipment, just driving around San Antonio, showing off, and having a good time. Roger.
10-4.